wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
Hey, Tifa! You ready to soak up the sun? Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach!
Yeah.
Let's roll! Hey, you want to lead the way?
Sure, why not?
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Hang loose!
You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that? Event that'll make your time here unforgettable. And don't worry, your pet can join too.
Well, in that case, sign me up. Perfect. Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest. You can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself a ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Ready to have some fun?
Yeah. Let's go.
Hey!
Not a single cactuar yet.
Let's head back to Main Street.
Which game should we play next?
Hang loose! Want to exchange companion card for beachwear? This is the place. Come again!
over to.
From the newest stuff.
Hockey and tacos, a match made in heaven.
Stand right up. We got the best selection in Costa del Sol.
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small. Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small. Today's first place prize is none other than Costa del Sol's famous tropical meat. So, do we have any takers? Don't be shy now. You want some?
Then I say go for it.
My, what beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run wild? Then step right up! companion card. Make sure to come back soon.
Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny?
Rendezvous? I'm so sorry. We, like, just stopped our wheelie rentals for the day.
You're kidding me. What do we do instead, Tifa?
Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgard?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My life, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into.
I have no idea what he sees in you. Excuse me? Stow the toad.
It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Oh, how come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Should have known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure, maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
My superior's arrival has been delayed, so I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
Huh? You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town. All right, let the capers commence!
bars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them in this fun contest. I just hope I don't get caught up with it.
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Isn't it the cutest? I just love these little guys. Is this what they call love at first sight? Because I adore this cactuar.
Paradise.
Hey, the cactuar! Each little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another!
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
Thank you.
one, come all to the best shop in town.
Which game should we play next?
I want to shoot stuff. I'm glad.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Free swimsuit out of it. From the newest styles to vintage pieces, we've got it all.
Step right up. We've got the best selection in Costa del Sol. Magical treat. Materia pots have arrived in Costa del Sol. These amazing treats taste so good, you'll wonder how we make them. That's a secret we're never gonna share. Supplies are limited. Get your materia.
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper! Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them in prize hidden around town, and you'll be capering right away.
maybe over there? Wait, what about over here? Come out, little cactuar! Here. There? Wait, what about over here? Come out, little cat. Dwarves! A minute ago.
Getting warmer. Warmer!
No way they get sun.
Those rogues here help.
Guide me, O Tifa. Come, my child.
Thank you.
something around here?
Getting warmer.
Is someone shy? Hid yourself well, didn't you?
At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
I wonder what kind of guy this bigwig is. Maybe he's a silver fox. Close. He wears white.
Tifa? Aerith? What are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what's with the bag?
Luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta...
Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
We should go.
Yeah, you're right.
Where is this guy?
Well, already checked into the hotel, apparently.
Then why are we here?
You can't fool these eagle eyes. Nothing better than not working. Think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do? Some amour back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir? Forgive me! I'm on my way!
Don't work too hard.
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
Find all the cactuars hidden around town
and you'll be...
Grab a materia pop and give your taste buds a magical infusion. Try all our exciting and mysterious flavors.
Leave any wheelies you find in the parking lots.
Hang loose! Today's your lucky day! There's a surefire way to make seeing the sights even more magical by taking them in on a state-of-the-art wheelie. If you're interested, we're doing a special promotion. What do you say? Just hop on one of these babies and ride around town at your leisure. That's it. No strings attached. You can even win fabulous prizes, depending on how far you travel. So how about it, friend? Interested in taking a roll around Costa del Sol? Now that's what I like to hear! And just like that, you're registered and ready to get rolling. Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Congratulations! You've ridden enough to earn yourself a rookie license! The great thing about wheelies is how little Mako they use. They're super eco-friendly. So keep doing the planet a favor and enjoy your wheelie time.
Boardwalk folks have style, but if it's substance you want, quality you crave, my shop is tops.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild.
I wonder which one I should root for.
Move it.
is underway. Find the love of your life today.
All you need to do is pick a wheelie to rent, ride it to your heart's content, then claim your prize when you're done. Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Congratulations! You've earned yourself a veteran license! How have you been enjoying your time on that wheelie? That's the look of one satisfied customer. And this prize is sure to lift your spirits even more.
I've been watching for a while.
And you find the love you've been dreaming of. It goes to that love. True love it.
Experience. I
gotta say, you're pretty good with that thing.
Locally made accessories right here.
Got a real good selection today.
Do they have a cute one that'll go with my swimsuit?
On this life-changing experience.
By all our excitement.
Find all the catchwords hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them in this fun contest.
Today's Royal Concert will begin shortly.
Note perfectly executed. Again. And she even made it easy for the next person to grab one. If I'm impressed, what must Johnny think of her?
game should be playing.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Step right up. We got the best selection in Costa del Sol.
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small.
Checked into the hotel, apparently.
Where are we here?
Where is this guy? Checked into the hotel, apparently.
And why are we here?
We're stuck with every little thing you need for your travels.
I mentioned to ditch these
monster burger with beef sky bun.
Tour Costa del Sol in style. Without
if you come to
Make way.
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
Generous.
Well, this one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're foisting him on me. Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry, forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Hey, great work. Thanks.
I gotta say, you're pretty good with that name.
You're no amateur.
I'm on the hunt for you.
Grab a materia box.
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper.
got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
Nice duds. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock?
Do you even have to ask?
Oh.
Well, Red, how do we look?
Tifa, you look as sleek as a dolphin, and Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
You might want to go first.
That's some sage advice, Mr. Pasty.
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Oh, Joe. Oh.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now
this is
so much fun.
Hey, what do you have to see? You made it.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool!
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness, only by inspiring others does he earn the title. Do you follow? It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me, but it sounds amazing.
There you are, Professor! So glad you could make it. I trust my girls are making you feel welcome.
There's nothing sexier than a man in a white coat.
Say, Professor, how about I polish those glasses for you? Care to savor some of the look?
So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
So, line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay, let's move along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know, and for you to find out.
Now's not the time.